Hello and welcome to this Prisma tutorial. My name is Frederick from Prisma Customer Care, and in this video I will talk you through the bidding process for long-term and short-term auctions. First, you will need to find an auction that you want to take part in. There are a few different ways you can do this. To go via the live and upcoming auction screen, click Show All. Click Bid if you want to bid for an auction at any network point. You can also get there via Transport and then Auctions. The third way is to go via your favorite network points, or by just searching for your desired network point via the search bar, which opens the network point detail screen. You can set a network point as your favorite by clicking here. Once you are in the detail screen, you can click on Bid and open the bidding screen. For short-term auctions, you enter your minimum and maximum capacity and the surcharge you are willing to pay above the starting price for the auction capacity. Then you must read and agree to the terms and conditions of the TSOs and press Bid. Check your entered data again and confirm your bid by clicking Place Bid. For long-term auctions, the process is the same as creating a long-term comfort bid. You navigate to the Your Bidding Curve section and enter the capacity amount you would like to create a bid for. Then you select your balancing group or portfolio code and press Bid. Check your entered details again and proceed by pressing Confirm Bid. In this case, the platform will bid for the desired capacity amount up to the selected surcharge. A second option is to create a bidding curve for different price steps. This allows you to specify how much capacity you are happy to bid for at different price points. To set a comfort bid, enter your first surcharge and amount and press Add another surcharge. Enter another surcharge and capacity amount. This specifies that you still want to buy capacity for a higher price than your first bidding step, but at the price you would like to book a different amount of capacity. Once you have specified all your price steps, select your balancing group or portfolio code and press Bid. Check your entered details again and then proceed by pressing Confirm Bid. The platform now bids for 1 million kilowatt hours per hour, up to 10 cent surcharge, and after that for 800,000 kilowatt hours per hour, up to 15 cent surcharge. You can see your recent bids in the activity screen of the transport section. Once the auction is over, you can find all the details for the auction here. Your bid, what was offered, how much was marketed, how much you were allocated, what the product runtime is, and who submitted the bid. If you have any questions regarding the auction, the most relevant information you should include in your request to Prisma and the TSO can be found at the top. You will also receive an email informing you about the outcome of your participation in the auction. I hope I could provide you with helpful information. If you have any further questions, please do not hesitate to contact Prisma Customer Care. My name is Frederick, and I wish you a pleasant day.